just refuse outlets murders. Lawyers motion for a mistrial. Outlets killed his wife and son with a weapon. He got sentenced to life in prison. Outlets murder was stealing money from his law firm.